In this video, I will show you how to fix APK or app not installed on Android and what to do when APK says app not installed using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. Go to the settings of your device. Tap on the search icon. Search for install unknown apps. Tap on install unknown apps. Open install unknown apps. Please enable the source from where you want to install the application or APK file. After that, move back from here and open your Play Store. Tap on your profile icon. Tap settings. Tap Network Preferences. Tap Auto Update Apps. Select Don't Auto Update Apps. Move back from here and once again tap on your profile icon. Tap Play Protect. Tap on the gear icon over here. Turn off both of options. Tap on Turn Off. If your phone asks you to unlock it, please unlock it. Once your desired application or APK is installed, make sure to come back here and enable these options. Now move back from here and try to install your application or APK file. In my case, I am trying to install APK file from my files. For example, I am installing an APK here. You can go ahead and install your desired APK now. If your APK file asks for any permissions during installation, make sure to allow them. If this method does not work, then proceed to the next method. Method number 2. Open settings. Scroll down and find out apps. Open it. Search for Google Play Services. Open it. Tap on three dots. Tap uninstall updates. Tap OK. Move back. Now search for Google Play Store. Open it. Tap on three dots. Tap uninstall updates. Tap OK. After completing these two steps, now try installing your desired APK file. You should be able to install it easily this time. If you downloaded an APK from Google Chrome but failed to install it, there is a specific video on my channel addressing this issue. You can find the link in the description and pinned comment. Even after trying both methods, if your issue is still not resolved, it is likely that your APK file is corrupted. In that case, download the APK file again from another website according to your phone's version and install it. If you want to fix the corrupted APK, check the description and pinned comment. A tutorial for the solution is provided there. And if you want to see an advanced solution, you can also find that in the description and pinned comment. That's it. Thanks for watching.